Hey guys, I'm back for another video, and welcome to Modern Survival, episode 30! And it's been a long time since I've played this, mainly because... Whoa, that was a very, very laggy lag spike. But, I don't know, I was busy, but now I've got a lot more time to do my stuff, and that is a village. I remember seeing that in the end of the last episode, actually, and there is also a battle tower over here. And I just might be able to take advantage of it, because I have a portal gun. I don't know, but my main goal was to get cactus this whole time, but it doesn't seem to be yielding much of anything. So, let's go take a look in the battle tower real quick. If this ends up being too much for me, I'm just going to leave. And it probably is too much for me, because I know battle towers are freaking insane. And what was that vibrating? My phone probably just did something. Oh, yep, I don't even want to deal with that right now, okay? I don't even want to deal with that crap. Okay, now I know that one of the portals in this portal gun leads home. And that's going to be my ticket to get back, so that's good. Okay, why am I so slow? Come on! What is that? Whoa! Oh, that's cool, look at that! It's like, oh, are those piranhas? It's a fishy. Look at that! There's like stuff coming out of the dirt. Oh, that's cool. Okay, this is a water village. Whoa. Voice crack. I'm gonna get out some dirt and I'm gonna adventure around in this place. Look at that. Oh, is this another awesome place? It is. Oh, we got a ton of patterns and whoops. Sorry. Flint sign head. Oh my goodness, we got stuff. All right. How much can my backpack hold? I don't know. What about you and your trade? Landmine interacts with redstone only, oak barricade for gold or berry bush. Doesn't really suit my fancy. Whoa, I keep on getting lag spikes. It's weird. Wait, is that another? I could have sworn I saw oh, never mind. That's just the stupid. I'm just sad because no matter where I go, it's always the same crap. I never get my cactus that I've been trying to get for waterproof piping. But it just isn't working. So, I'm gonna keep going because I have a portal gun, and why not? Because I can just freaking go on forever and then instantly teleport back. So, yeah, that's the beauty of the portal gun, I suppose. So, I'm gonna keep going. This is mud. mud. Alright, that village proved pretty useless to me. I kinda wanna go back, but it's a water village, so it's kinda like, meh. I don't really feel like it right now. So... let's just take a look. See, I'm going to try to find some more cactus. And along the way, I might as well look for the hope flower or whatever it's called. Some mod item. You'll see what it does if I find one. Alright, so let the speed up commence. Okay, for now I'm done running. Goodbye, big cat. You're gonna be a problem later. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is this portal gun... okay. This portal gun is going to be my ticket back if I die. And this works. So I'm not even... well, I want to test it. Okay, let's go. Yes, we're home. And stuck. Damn it. Get me out of here. Come on. Back we go. Boom. The portals are a little glitchy, but that's okay. So, what I'm gonna do is, let's get into battle mode. I want this battle tower to frickin' die. To wither and die. Because I want to win at something right now, and getting cactus ain't one of them, because I'm not finding any cactus. So... that's awesome that I'm able to just go home instantly. Okay, I remember all of this was organized stuff, but it's been such a long time. It's like it turns out I had cactus this whole freaking time. Oh my god, that would have been embarrassing. Let's take a look. See, I really don't feel like dealing with all of this right now. I'm thinking that for now, I just find the wood chest, which it's been such a long time since I played this. I don't even freaking remember. I'll take the trap chest, whatever. I'm going to put it here, and it's going to just contain all the stuff that I had with me. Goodbye, everything. I don't need you right now. And let's take... Oh, wait, the portal gun as well. I don't want to lose that. And the lantern. I'm going to need... And the diamond drill goes away as well. Let's see what we got in here. Wow. I'll take the iron pick. Let's take a bow. I need a lot of torches, though. I know that for a fact. Unless I can use... Yeah, I need a lot of torches, no matter what happens. The torch gun's gonna be a help. Yeah, let's use that. I need torches. That's the biggest thing. So let's find some coal. Coal. We don't have any coal. Do we have any over here? We have coal dust, which doesn't help at all. Crap. We don't even have... Wow. We don't even have sufficient amounts of coal for torches. That's kind of sad. Okay, you know what? Then I'm just going to take all of this. Electric furnace, thank you. Oh my god. Let's get some sticks as well. That was an explosion. And I have no idea where. I need sticks. Boom. Boom. And why do I have a lap pack on right now? Why did that stop working? Am I out of electricity? Oh. No. Okay, then. It's being really slow. It's still grinding up cobble into sand? Why? Oh. Duh. Okay. So this geothermal generator setup's not gonna work for very long, is it? Ugh. Alright, I need more torches, and I might as well, while I'm waiting, also get some armor, because this lap pack is not, or bat pack is not going to work. Okay, let's see what armor we have. We have a chest plate and pants that are about to break. How about we look in here? Ah. 1, 2, 3, 4. I hate to have to use up all this bronze, but I need to make armor. And the pants are about to break. Anything I could slap on to just help me a little bit. Oh yes, I didn't even notice that. Oh wow, I can just put this on. Boom. It looks a bit weird, but it's better than nothing. Okay. I think we're ready. I just need a few more torches. And that's still going. You know what? I don't need that much wood to be processed. I do need some of it to get stuff. There we go. And we could go like this. And then boom, boom, boom. And boom. Boom, boom. Torches! And might as well charge it up using the flint and steel. Aha! Oh, wonderful. I think we are ready! We have food, we have a bow, we don't have arrows though. Do I have any arrows? Hold on. Arrows, no. No arrows. Well, isn't that unfortunate? Okay, fine. I'll bring more flint and steel though, just in case. Alright, let's go! Oh, what am I doing? Hold on. Now let's go! Let's do this! Ah! Oh my god, you scared the freaking crap out of me. Oh, an extra sword would have been helpful, wouldn't it? Okay. Whoa. What is that? Lily of the Valley. I don't even know. I'm just gonna take everything and continue. Alright, the goal here is just to shoot a torch at the spawners and then kill the mobs in the floor. Done. Well, what? I'm not even gonna bother with the stuff with the floor. Alright, we're just gonna kill mobs, quickly go through, and be awesome. Boom, boom. Ow, what? Oh, God, how did you get there? Oh, no. How long do I have this poison for? Not long, okay, good. Whoa, where are you coming from? I thought that floor was cleared. Where are you coming from? Oh, my God, what? Why? How? Alright, you know what? Whoa. You're sneaking up on me! Where are all these zombies coming from? Oh my god. Why? Why? What is doing that? Oh my god. It's a zombie apocalypse. Run. He's got a shovel. Oh my god, why? Why are the zombies? Oh, I made a big mistake by not bringing extra swords. Why are there so many damn zombies? I killed like 50 of them just now. What? How? Where all you guys come from? Get out of here. Oh god. Oh no! Get away, get away, get away! What the frickin'. I don't even know. I don't even have a weapon anymore. Wait, I do, kind of. Not really. Okay. I'm just gonna. Where? How? Oh my god, this is so unfair. Why are all these zombies here? I'm going home. Oh god. No. Whoa. What the frickin'. Oh, whoa. What the hell just happened? Oh, I'm poisoned, no wonder. Poison, go away. Oh my gosh. That was insane! I don't even know how to respond to that. That was freaking crazy. Okay, here we go. I forget how to craft this stuff. Isn't it like this? Yes. Oh my god. Woo! I got 9 leather out of that, though. If that means anything. Oh, Jesus, sulfur's taking up all the space. Okay, all these ingots have got to go into the rightful place. And so do these dusts. Get there. Whoa. I need a lot of swords. I got a ton of iron. What am I doing? Stop it. I'm going to make 4 iron swords. That should be enough. Jeez. It should be enough to fight all these things and not get killed in the process. Ooh-yah. That was stupid. I got invaded by like 100 zombies at once. That's barely fair. Okay. Might as well bring a backpack to shove everything into as well. Okay. Ugh. I will defeat that battle tower. That's not a question. That's going to be the that's going to be the single goal of this episode, is to destroy that battle tower. And regain hope. So many things to do. Ugh. Alright, I'm freaking going now. Damn. Okay, new rule. All freaking spawners are destroyed, because apparently they can spawn millions of mobs if you let them. So, I'm just gonna... Oh, hello. I like the new 3D model they have for the bow in one of these mods. Okay. I'm just gonna keep on going up. Oh my god. That was insane. That's a big fat nope. And so is that. I'll take this, though. Boop. Here we go, shooting torches. Boom! Ow. Come over here and fight like a man, skeleton. Or I can do the fighting for you. Boom! Ya done! I love how they explode like that. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. See, you can just beat these battle towers instead of using brute force. You can just use science. and not even science. Just like... better methods. Ow. Get out of my way. I need to shoot the torches over there. Oh, God. Get out of here. Ow. Shoot torch. Okay. Shoot the torch. Ah! Go away. If there was a poison resistance thing, it would be so awesome for these battle towers. I freaking swear. Oh god, I gotta go hide. Oh god. I gotta hide because my health is low. Oh jeez, that poison is the bane of my existence. Okay. Whew. Whoa, I hear stuff. I can't even think of the word I want to say because it's freaking me out. I hear him walking towards me. It's not good. Alright, let's go back up. Go! He dropped iron. You're mine. Is this gonna be another zombie invasion? Oh, jeez. Yeah, they don't want me eating. Yeah. Okay. Ah! Get away. I just killed it with my freaking fists. My gird. Oh, okay. You're just done. Get out of here. What? How did you? Oh my god, I hate you, poison stuff. Oh my god, stop it, poison. I hate you so much. Oh my goodness. No! Oh! Stop! Oh my god. Oh my god, stop poisoning me. There's a freaking... Oh my god. Okay, time to go up, even though my health is low, but I just keep getting it knocked down. Oh my god! Get away! Freaking spider. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need blocks. I need blocks. I need blocks. I don't have blocks. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Why won't it? Okay, I'm gonna sit here and heal for a little bit. I really need to. Okay, finally I'm back refreshed. My health is at full. Finally. No. You get away from me. We need to just freaking take this crap. Get away from me. Oh my god. Huh? Let's get rid of the real threat. Whoa! Oh my god. Why are so many zombies building? Oh my god, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Just stab it. Whoa! Get away from me. It never ends. Okay. The rules of the battle tower, never get poisoned, and always keep your food bar at full. Oh my god, just die. And hate skeletons. That's step number three, is hate skeletons. And everything they do. You freaking... Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Get out of here. Get out. Die. Die. I have a fishing rod now, which is completely useless. Thanks. Oh my god. No. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Ah. Gotcha. No. Oh my god. Wow, the skeletons are distracted. Disable the spawner. Ow. Okay. Okay. Ow. Oh god. Get out of here. Oh my god. Let me help you two out. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god. Fight him, zombie! Fight him, fight him, fight him! Whoa! Where did you come from? Whoa! Ah! Oh my god. I just need to get back up there. I need to stop this craziness. I'm so glad that mobs can get angry at each other. Good. Good, good, good. Whoa. You're done. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. I put down a bunch of torches. The roof is above our heads. Oh, geez. The time has come. How many torches do I have? Not a lot. Okay. No, I did that by accident. Crap, 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 crap. Die. Oh my god, that was bad. Skeleton, run. No. Skeleton, stop it. Oh my god, skeleton, go away. You're doing more damage than the damn golem. Get out of here. Okay. There's only one sensible way to deal with... Wait, why is there a spawner there still? What? Oh my god. Ow, ow, ow. Why? How? Just ignore the golem. Whoa! It's turning nighttime too. Okay. I need to get back up there and steal the diamonds. Now. That's the only way to do this. Okay, I'm gonna steal the diamonds from him. And there's nothing he can freaking do about it. Because I'm gonna break it. I may not be able to open it, but I can freaking break the chest. Ugh. Okay. What did I manage to get? Nothing good except for pants, which I can use. Alright, I need to get up. I need to take stuff. Slabs. Oh! There's some slabs. Okay, golem, you just be quiet. I'm stealing your crap, don't you mind? Of course you mind. But I meant just... Get away from me. Just stay out of my way while I steal your crap. Okay, I'm gonna get on the roof, and I think there's another chest up there. There is. Oh, yes, yes, yes. What is up here? Snowballs? Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, those are eggs. There better be freaking... What did I get? No diamonds. Really? I got no diamonds out of that. You've got to be kidding me. Okay. Let's throw everything in there. Okay. You're going down, brah. I'm about to repair these two together. Fully charged torch gun. Now you gotta get some torches. 31 torches. That's a lot of damage. Here we go. Where ye at? Whoa. Skeleton over there. Whoa, he's far down. Ooh. Okay. I gotta attack him from a distance. That's the only way I can kill it. Because the thing does so much freaking damage per shot. Hello? Oh, there you are. Oh, God. Alright, where are you? Oh, there you are! Where the hell are you? Oh, there he is! Die! Huh? Oh my god! I can do this! I just need to regen health first, hold on. Okay, I'm ready! Let's take this guy out. Where is he? There he is. He's regained health. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Ow, 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 ow. Come on. Come on, you're almost dead. Yes. We got him. Oh my god, yes. There it is, everybody. First battle tower ever destroyed. Just happened. Oh, let's get the hell out of here before something bad happens. Go, 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 go. Oh, the tower's collapsing. Go, 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 go. I got the diamonds. I got everything. I destroyed the chests, and oh, this is awesome. I gotta be freaking fast, or I'm gonna blow up along with the rest of the tower. Oh, it's nighttime. Whoa. Oh, God, the terrors of night. Run! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Portal, 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 portal! Portal! 6 diamonds! Victory!